I found another tape. This one's dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Mm. Put it in.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living, if this is what it takes. Hmm. This is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
That's horrible. Combination? Ooh!
No.
Would she take his gun? And that's how he turned into a walker. That was she trying to shoot her way out. Do we see the combo?
I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly, we got the combination.
Yeah, I know why she's so upset. I figured it out, guys. You won't have to hand her out that much. What's wrong?
Are you all right?
We have no idea.
What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
Yep. We're gonna have to do it under duress once the safe's open.
Antibiotics, morphine. Take as much of this as we can carry.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You go on ahead. I want to make sure we didn't miss anything. I'll be right behind you.
Mm.
Don't take too long.
We gotta look for stuff, huh? I don't know why we'd want to watch the tape again. So they've given us a way to look around.
Vernon and Krista already took everything we need. Nothing in here, I guess.
Is there some reason we're looking around more?
Must have been from when that woman stabbed the doctor.
Hmm. No, open? No, I don't want to do anything.
No tape inside.
I don't know. I guess something's just going to happen to us when we leave this room. Because we're alone. Or when we move down the hallway. Anything else? Anything new to look at out here? Logan.
This must have been his locker.
Now it opens? Why is it? Now it opens.
A videotape?
All of a sudden we know how to get in there. Maybe it's the same combination as the safe, but it didn't tell us that specifically. Okay, so we'll watch another tape. Watch, it's gonna show us Molly. Let's go to the videotape. What the hell?
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Ew.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Oh,
yes,
God. She's selling herself.
We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms, and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but
that's
I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
That's why she's so pissed about him.
Well, shit.
Right. Oh, I guess that's it. We know something now. She was doing it to help her sister. Well, so that's why we got, you know, independence. So we could look at stuff like that. This thing's gonna bust through, aren't they? Jesus, oh, we just saved!
Oh, you scared the shit out of me.
She did scare me.
Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah. About that.
What? Come on now.
I'm just kidding.
I'll kill you.
Here you go.
Thanks.
What's that?
Nothing.
I know you're from Crawford.
Quit with the act, Molly. I know you're from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place or their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. I kept it a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could. But in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked. How anything was better than becoming one of them. But I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late. Before they came and took my sister away.
Stinks.
This is all I have left of her.
Aww.
I didn't have time to take it before I got out of Crawford.
I understand.
I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay, Molly. I understand. She's pretty.
What the hell?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
She's the bell ringer, though. All the dead are gone? Who's ringing the bell?
Oh,
Jesus!
Shit!
Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard
someone
coming.
Did you leave Clementine alone?
No, Kenny's with her. We still can't open that armory door. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Ben?
It's the hatchet we had.
Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh, no.
Shit!
Ben! You idiot! I was just remembering what the hell we did with that. Go, Molly!
Thanks.
I didn't pull the trigger.
It wasn't me.
Good going, kid. Nice shot. Thanks.
Clementine, all right. What's that sound? That
what the fuck
sound?
Is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Isn't that all
through
glass?
The armory. We can just get this damn door open. Come on, damn you!
Ben, you're such a screw-up. Oh, my God. I want to kill that kid.
This is my fault. All my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Pretty much, yeah.
We talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
We don't have time for this.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man.
Kid, this
ain't the
best time.
This.
Whatever you did, say Save it for later!
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore. He's got a right to know.
Know what?
Try to stop Ben from
it's
what?
Been
telling?
Me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
He's a screw up. He was a real screw up.
What are you saying?
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the Motor Inn, slipping them supplies.
Bad timing.
I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered,
it's not time.
That's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
This is not good timing. Kick his ass later.
I agree with you. You should kick his ass. But now's not the time. Gotta focus on getting out of here.
You little pissant! You're fucking dead! You hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, listen to me.
We might not get at us.
Getting a little ass later. But right now, we gotta go!
He just felt like a puppet.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind!
Sort this out later.
You can stay behind.
Shitbird?
Rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later. After we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave it. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omi, and you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a boat?
Of course you do.
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second thought,
game.
I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
I'm not shooting. I abstain.
I can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
Mm-hmm. It's not the time. Let's all get out of here alive.
The rest of us? Don't we get a say?
I guess not. No. No, you don't get a say. Oh my god, it's horrible.
Now can we go?
Damn right. Vernon, come on!
Oh my god, that's horrible. Ugh. Oh well.
So much for the armory.
What's left of it?
Gotta make our way down
a
or
a few
something.
Rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I could. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Close the door!
It's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Maybe we can jump across out a window. Oh, cool.
Lee, look!
We're gonna have to use that thing. S key, back. What am I supposed to do? What do I do? Nothing now. Select your leg to free it. Look up to fight off walkers. You tell us this now? Where are they? Where are they? Maybe I'm supposed to do it twice in a row? I gotta back away some more? Ooh. Awesome. Oh! Last one? Oh! Oh, nice. Oh, we lost the axe, though.
Come on! It's all right, Clem.
Up later. Carrier or something.
Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Why do you ask that question? Never mind.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Who's ringing the bell? Did he hit the bell? Oh, there's a walker on it. We gotta help him. Grab the hand.
I've got you.
QQQ.
Climb up. Come on, you can do it.
Pull him.
There's no time. You have to go now.
Quit fucking around, Ben. Come on.
Pull him.
Let go, damn it.
No.
Get Clem and the others out of here.
Lee.
No. Well, he wants us to drop him. I'm not gonna drop him if I can't.
No.
No. No, Aerith, no. Pull him up. Although I might just kill this both.
Why?
Go, go, go!
Because you're a person, damn it, even though you just screw up constantly.
Krista? Everything okay?
Oh, me!
He's dead? Is he dead?
Hold on. Is he dead?
Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
He's gonna turn. No, he's alive.
Hey. Back already?
You dork.
We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some.
What a dork.
You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
That wasn't your call to make.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you.
A lot.
I got work to do.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Oh, gonna have a little chat? We need to decide who goes on that boat. I'm sorry about Bree.
Listen. About what happened to Bree.
Please, save your sympathy for someone who's buying it.
What?
What?
You don't think by now I got you figured? You don't strike me as someone who has a lot of consideration for others.
What?
Look at what you did to get me to come here with you in the first place. You expect me to believe you give a shit that it wound up costing Bree her life?
Now just hold on a damn minute. Listen!
No, you listen. You got some good people here, and they look to you as their leader. Well, I'm here to tell you, the kind of leader you are, they're not gonna make it much longer. And you're kidding yourself if you think putting them all on a boat is gonna solve anything. Now, you may not care about all of those people, but I know you care about that little girl. Which is why I'm gonna make you an offer.
Who is wrong about Lee?
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us, Safer than she will be if she stays with you.
I need to think about that, Stan.
That's what you want for her, isn't it? Be safe.
You're coming at me with a lot here, Vernon. I need to think it over.
Of course, take your time. But I want you to think about some things.
I don't like it.
The way you've treated me doesn't exactly instill a lot of confidence in you as a guardian to that child.
What do we do to mistreat him?
I don't like being threatened. I don't like being lied to. I don't think Clementine would much like that either.
Oh, he found out. That's not our daughter.
It's a shorter trip from me to her than you might imagine.
He found out that because I accidentally told her that she's our daughter. His daughter. I'm like, what do we lie about? Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything.
Not coming?
It's been fun.
So that's it then?
So that's it? After all we've been through, you're just gonna leave?
Yeah, I figured you don't owe me anything. I got what I wanted in Crawford, and I never did like the water.
Where will you go?
I don't know. I'll figure it out when I get there.
What do you want me to tell the others?
Tell them whatever you want. I'm not real big on goodbyes. Tell Clementine she's going to be okay. You've got a good one there. She reminds me of me.
Well, that's that. One less person to stuff on that boat. We can only fit 5 people. I wonder if Clementine can count for half, though.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Wherever Kenny says.
We'll go wherever Kenny says. He's a good captain, and he knows the waters down south. He'll know where to take us. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
He's been through a lot.
Well, he's been through a lot, Clem. He's just gotten a little overwhelmed, that's all. I'm sure he'll be fine.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
There may not be time.
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Aww. Good job. Give a huggy. You have to be all awkward about it. I wanted to give her a hug, not just throw out one hand. That's so sad. We don't know where to begin looking for them. God, I wish we could give her a hug. Can't go back, it won't let us. Can we just sit there on the sofa and watch her cry? See, that's my instinct, to reach out more. No, that's what I do, but... Maybe another option would have been better. She's not there. She wants to look for her parents herself, I bet.
Clementine?
Long episode, guys. I already got us at the 3-hour mark. Gonna run out of disk space soon. I'd really like to finish the episode off.
Clementine? Clementine!
Her hat. She wouldn't leave that behind. Her walkie-talkie?
Clem?
She left all her stuff. Walkers and trash bins. Crap! I'm hitting Q already. I just instinctively hit that. I knew it. Now we can look at the walkie-talkie. Oh, got blood on it. He was bitten. Amputate, amputate, amputate. Where's that axe? We left the axe behind.
Lee? Lee? You out here? Lee!
My god. You have to amputate.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee?
I was bitten.
Where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
We have to amputate my arm. We have to do it quick.
Oh my god.
No way. No. No fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who's the hell took her?
I don't know.
A lot of no way is here.
Came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Yeah, I was wondering him.
I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
I need help to find her.
Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time. She needs our help. All of our help.
I agree.
Damn right. We can't let you do this alone.
Well, she's smiling, though.
So that's settled, then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Thank
Hell
you.
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
We need to amputate.
You've always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? Bitten or not, I'm with you to the end. You can count on me.
What about you, Ben?
Now hold on a minute. You're not really thinking about bringing him with us, are you?
Nah. Can he deal with it?
Deal with it, Kenny? The way I see it, Ben still has a chance to make things right. If he wants it. How about it, Ben?
I don't know. Whatever you think is best.
It's up to you.
Can't make that decision for you, man. You have to decide for yourself.
I think maybe it's best I stayed behind. I know you don't have a lot of confidence in me. That's okay. I understand. But you've got enough to worry about with Clementine without me screwing things up.
Okay, guys. We should go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
Are we okay just leaving the boat like this? With only Ben to look after it?
Leaving,
what
just leaving?
What choice do we have?
If anything has happened to that boat when I get back, I will fucking bury you in that backyard. Are we clear?
He's not happy. I still can't believe he removed the axe from those double doors. What an idiot, man. Oh my god. Maybe he did too much drugs in college. There's no brain cells left. The hell is this? We're going back to, yeah, the compound, the basement, the fallout shelter type thing. Gone. They knew we'd come back here. Or something else happened to them.
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Mm. Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Yeah, that worked. They're in the drawers. Are they in the drawers? Some of those drawers are closed. Of course, I don't think you can open them from the inside. We need to check them anyway. Hordes of undead. Surrounded.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
We'll get you. Where have you taken her?
Where have you taken her?
Who the hell is it?
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Please don't hurt her. Get out. Oh my god. To be continued. Did you kill the boy in the attic? 74% of players killed him. The boy in the attic, right. Did you lie to or threaten Vernon? Vernon. We lied to him. I lied to him. 33% players. Did we bring Clementine with you to Crawford? Yeah, 73% of players brought her. I guess in hindsight she was fine. She would have been fine, but I couldn't know that. Did you let Ben fall to his death? 66% pulled him up, yes. Okay. I mean, he can't help but that he's a screw-up, but he's not my vote for going on the boat. If there's five of us, well, now there's six of us, right? I'm not even sure. Yeah. Yeah, then he's out. Did you reveal your bite to the group? 80% of players showed the bite. All right. Is he going to die at the end? I'd say don't tell me, but by the time you see this episode, I'll have been done with the season. Probably just the season, not the 300 days, so no spoilers for 300 days, please. Who came with you? Oh, meaning everybody? Meaning everybody except for Ben. Lee's gonna die. He's bitten and we're not cauterizing. So that would mean the people going on the boat would be Omid, Krista, Kenny, Ben, and Clementine. That would be the five people. Because we're out then. We're gonna die at the end of the episode. At the end of the season? Only 6% choose to go solo. Interesting. Thanks for watching, guys. Now I can't wait to do the next one. Play the next one. See you in the next episode. We find out what the hell... Who the hell's on the radio? Is it... You think it could be the guy from Crawford? The lead guy, the head guy, Oberson? Maybe he's still alive? I don't know who else it would be. Well, why would he want a girl? Because a kid, because they don't want kids. Doesn't make sense, does it? Unless he decided to just do his own thing now that everyone in Crawford is dead. Yeah, it's bound to be an interesting time. Thanks so much for watching, and enduring. Grow strong.